Well, a viewer-submitted photo had some Marquette residents crying wolf. Now, this photo from Ron Gingras was taken near his home on Joliet Road in Shiras Hills on December 11th. The Michigan DNR has looked at the photo and determined the animal is, in fact, a coyote. Now, the DNR says wolves are much larger than coyotes, but sometimes it can be hard to spot the differences.
You know, sometimes it is hard to tell. When you only get a little snapshot, it's not the best picture in the world. You don't get to see quite all the body, and you don't get to see the face. You know, as looking at as many as I have looked at over the years, all you can tell there's a shorter body. Legs are not very heavy. They were not very long.
Roll added, healthy coyotes can develop a layer of fur called a guard coat, and that makes them appear bigger than they really are. Anytime you have a photo of a wild animal and you're unsure, or if you see evidence of coyotes or wolves, you can give the DNR a call.